Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is about the world potato production. And before I begin and check which are the top 10 producers of potato per year, I want to make a bet. That bet will be, well, just even with myself, and it is which agricultural resource will be first grown on Mars. And I bet that should be potatoes. There is no mean to say potatoes can be cooked in various ways, like boiling, baked, fried, even raw potatoes can be eaten. They are also substitute of bread, which makes the potato one of the greatest vegetables in the world and on Mars. Okay, now I will begin with the searching potatoes resource. Okay, I have to collect 260 millions, so it is in millions of tons produced per year. Because, well, I have played that, now I know them, and I will just open the correct locations. The first one in the Americas is the United States. They are one of the top 10 with 20 million tons of potatoes produced per year. In the Americas, that is the two continents, I mean, we have Peru and Brazil. I don't think there are other here in the top 10. So Brazil with 3 million tons of potatoes production per year. Now I will go to Europe. Again, Europe is a big producer of potatoes. And this is France with 6 million tons per year. Germany with 10 million tons of potatoes per year. This is Poland with 8 million tons of potatoes per year, and Ukraine with 21 million tons of potatoes produced per year. Now, being in Europe, I'll check Turkey with 4 million, and I'm going to the bigger producers. That should be those three. Let's see, Russia with 31 million tons of potatoes per year, China, which is actually the ruler in this ranking, with 99 million tons of potatoes produced per year. Well, this is a lot of population to feed, so apparently India should be somewhere in the first positions. They are second with 43 million tons of potatoes per year. And let's see, that makes the United States on the fourth place. Right. Okay, Kazakhstan. Well, Iraq. Iran with 5. What's that? There is some. Okay, I'll check. Now I got my knowledge level, so I collected almost all. And there is 5 in Egypt. And Bangladesh with 10. That makes my purpose, actually. Okay, Bangladesh with 10 million tons of potatoes produced per year. I'll just open the rest of the locations. Nothing there, no more potatoes. That should be for planet Earth. Now for Mars, this will be in, let's say, 200 and three or 300 years. That should be realistic. Okay. This will be the knowledge dosage for today, and until new meetings then, eventually.